being placed away. And we're nearly ready. Light on. Set to go. Race four here at Gawler. Racing. Long Gully Robbie steps sweetly from the inside, and Jack in Black back fourth early. Long Gully Robbie leads from Elite Chaos, and three or four away Emily Giggler. Then Jack in Black behind those Mickey the Finn and Chief Henry, but the leader Long Gully Robbie about a length Elite Chaos moving up. Four away Emily Giggler up to the turn. Long Gully Robbie being tackled by Elite Chaos. Long Gully Robbie kicking Elite Chaos, dives. Long Gully Robbie beats Elite Chaos. Third home Emily Giggler. Behind those came Jack in Black from Chief Henry, and back at the tail end is Mickey the Finn. The run is 22 at 87. Number one has got the prize here. Long Gully Robbie. Paula Herndon had a real battle to the post, and Elite Chaos has run really well. But Long Gully Robbie, too good. Paula Herndon, the owner trainer, a blank pitch, August 2015, Casey and all. Long Gully Libby, number one. Second of four, Elite Chaos. Ben Rawlings, a blank bitch, January 2015, Elite State, Mighty Chaos. And two, Emily Giggler. Judy Hurley, a brindle bitch, December 2015, Nolan, Emily Charmer. It's 1, 4, 2 and 8 after race four here at Gawler.